I'm Adi Shankar, executive producer, showrunner, and creator of the upcoming Devil May Cry series that will be exclusively available on Netflix. Since I announced the show in 2018, I've been hearing you guys. Adi, what's taking so long? Did you lose interest in Devil May Cry? Do you not think Dante's cool anymore? So let me set the record straight. My development partner, Alex Larson, and I, we've been working on this show every day since 2018. Our goal wasn't just to pump out another animated show. My goal is to make one of the best shows on the Netflix platform, period. We had awesome partners in Studio Mir. They are one of, if not the best animation studio out there that does this type of work. Their portfolio of hit after hit after hit speaks for itself. Part of me wants to make jokes about cosplaying as Dante and like waking up dressed as Dante and stuff like that. But there's a sincere aspect to this also, which is like when you deeply care about something and then all of a sudden now you find yourself at the helm of it. Cool. More importantly, when you get to work with amazing collaborators like Alex Larson, like Studio Mir, like Netflix, who have been pioneers in this adult animation streaming space. So rest assured, we're working very hard because we love the franchise and because we want to deliver something great, something that stands the test of time. And I'm going to get back to work, but get hyped.